Day. We're not filming this on
Boxing Day. Merry Christmas. I hope you had a really great Christmas.
Should we act like it is Boxing Day, a bit more festive?
Just act like it.
Yeah.
It's Boxing Day.
Happy Boxing Day.
We're matching. How cute.
Pink vibes.
Mine says Ciao Bella because I'm an Italian lady.
Mine says expensive taste even though this is only £30. I hope you all had a lovely Christmas yesterday. Ate lots of good grub.
Also, my lips are swollen, so they're a bit, do you know what I mean? Like, they're moving a bit slower than usual. Do you know what I mean? Like, they're a bit delayed in response.
They look the same with makeup on.
Basically, let's just talk. I always overline my lips. And basically, I just wanted them to look how they look without makeup.
She wanted them to look the same with makeup to without makeup.
Yeah, so when because when I take off my makeup, my upper lip disappears. So I just wanted a bit more life in there.
Which you've now got.
Which I've now got, and I'm extremely
maybe
happy.
You guys won't actually be able to see that much of a difference, because with makeup,
that's
really,
true.
Like, in real life, they look more, like, plump. But in terms of on a 2D, you know,
that's true.
Screen.
Because I feel like they're the same size as if I would overline
them.
It's just to the side.
Can we... Yeah, you can
where
see
there's, like,
100%
a bit more
plump.
Plumpness. So, I mean, if you want another video, if I ever go and get it done again, we'll take you along
yeah.
if you want that. Because I'd really like to, because the place I went was really good.
The guy was lovely.
Because the last thing you want is to go to a dodgy place and get your lips fucked up and...
Because it's your face.
Because it's your face.
You know
what I mean? That's why I was so apprehensive about it for so long, because...
It's
anyway,
your face.
This isn't a lip video.
So this is...
my bun's falling
I
out.
I see a sip of water.
We have... two things that is literally the purchase of
you
the year.
Are not ready for this.
We've got do you know what we'll show you them now
of the most exciting pieces
of the year, of the hauls of the year, because basically we're having a New Year's just the two of us
and we can make it if we try, just the two of us.
And it's going to be
like, do you know what? Hang on.
And we're
going to
be low-key matching.
Hang on.
What? What? No!
So, listen, right. Last year, we had New Year's Eve just us two. This year, we're having New Year's Eve just us two. Should we make this a tradition?
Do you know what?
I think, you
even
know what? As
married,
nice as it
would
yeah.
be.
When you're on your,
go on, spit it out.
We're going on our annual New Year's
yeah.
Eve trip. No, but seriously, because I think, you know what? The people who you maybe want to spend New Year's Eve with are possibly going to come and go.
But hopefully not. But
like, no, but what better way to start the new year with something solid?
That's so true. High five. Great one.
Maybe it should be a live
so,
tradition.
So, on that note, this is what we're wearing.
You're not ready! You're not
no.
ready!
I mean,
okay.
You may have already guessed, because I've actually said on social media.
Oh!
But your thing, we haven't.
Oh.
So basically, I was like, I'm gonna wear, because you had an option, didn't you, for something else, because you were gonna wear the J-Lux trousers.
Yes.
And I was like, oh my God, these are on sale. Like, shit. So I was like, Sophia, do I get this or this? She was like, just order them both. And then I'd come to the two, and I was like, I'll just order them both.
What
and
we said,
I'll
listen,
take one back.
Listen, because naturally I've got a lot of wisdom. My name means wisdom.
Yeah, it does.
You know, Cinzia was having this...
internal battle.
Internal.
And
she was like, look, do I get this or this? So I said, hang on a sec, hold your horses. You get them both. And then if you try that and you like it, then I'll just take the other one off your hands.
Which she's doing for me. So actually you owe me some money.
Yeah. So are these trousers going to be mine now? Or
yeah.
Or are they going to be yours and I'm wearing them? Do you want me to give you the money for them?
I mean, if you want them, yeah. Because I mean, we're not going to read.
True. I'll give you the money.
Thank you.
God. Just some finance.
Just sending me, yeah, just some finance. I'll give you that. Thank you. Right. So do up the zip.
Let's just get this
product. Don't look! What are you looking for? Jesus Christ.
Eyes up.
Come on. I don't want to break them.
Yeah, I suppose that's true.
They cost enough. They shouldn't fucking break at your fingertips.
Ah!
Oh. I'm sorry. Can we look at the detailing?
look.
Can we just appreciate that?
And you know what? They are honestly precious.
They are. We got them on sale. The way and they are worth they every penny. They
literally hang off your leg, and they are the most gorgeous, like. The even wide the, leg.
Look, even in the daylight, they're like glistening. This is even with flat.
Look, this is just what you want.
Yes.
Is it?
Well, I mean, wow.
I don't. In real life,
it's someone else.
Because what you want, right, with like a wide leg trouser, is like tight around the front and the bum. Well, hanging off it, you know.
Just gentle.
Just a gentle glide.
Just a.
Just a drop, yeah? And honestly, this is what this does. Like, they're tight. Well, they're not tight, but they're really flattering around the bum
these
and
are
around
a size
the front.
8, and they're perfect. If you've got a size 10, they would be too big.
10 would be too big, and 6 would probably fit, but they'd just be tighter around the waist.
Because there's no stretch in them, because it's all beaded.
The size the is last the
thing,
size.
Yeah, the last thing you want is to be tight and feel like you're about to bust
pop
off the beads.
But the way the legs hang is honestly gorgeous. And I'm 5'5", and if I just like stand on my tiptoes when I was trying them on, they perfectly graze the floor.
Even
so
with
if
me.
If that's any sort of reference yeah. to you at all.
Even with me, because I tried them on, and even with me, if I put some heels on, they were fine.
Yeah, so they're not like, you know how sometimes you order trousers and they're like, who the hell is supposed to wear these? We're not dressed.
We'll get to that in a second.
These, thank God, are like an appropriate length yeah, to size, you know, ratio. So,
they're stunning.
This white top I'm gonna show you in a sec, nude top, bandeau, honestly the list is
we're gonna look like a right pair because you want to see what I'm wearing.
Oh, we're gonna look like a
you know
right
because
pair.
We just show up together, we're just together the whole night, we look like some sort of lesbian couple who just dress up like
oh my god
look at this. Should we do it at the back?
Yeah, let's do it up. Let's do this proper,
no peeking. Okay, so this is a jumpsuit, and I love a jumpsuit. Like, I never wear jumpsuits, but this one is just.
Oh, wait,
we haven't even said they're from the Carly Bible.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Misguided collection.
Yeah, they are.
Look.
Wow.
It's actually a catsuit.
Catsuit.
And look at the back. It's like this deep back, so your whole back is out.
Oh my god.
Look at the detail. Look at all of that. I mean,
honestly, I'm not going to lie to you guys. They are pricey, but
right now they're on sale. This originally was meant to be 108, but I got this for 90, and I think that is as much as I'd pay for this. But the quality is stunned.
Like, the pieces, they are heavy.
Yeah, like, this is weighty. Like,
yeah.
This is like...
And they're not see-through either. Like, yeah. I tried the trousers
it's like mesh, but, like, it does cover you.
Yeah, like, I tried the trousers on. I've got fluorescent orange pants on. You couldn't see them.
That's so true.
So if you can't see them with that...
Oh, yeah, that's so true. There's big crystals on this. Do you see, like, the big
Woo!
Ones?
It's crystallized.
So we're going to be just, like, bowls of glitter.
It's going to be funny because we're just showing
and we're
together.
And we're going to do a get ready for this.
Of course we are. It's New Year. And do you know what? We can compare it to our last get ready. And we're just wearing those cute
we're
little simple dresses.
We were such young souls, weren't we, Soph?
Such young souls. If you guys get your hands on it, send me pics because I want to see.
Can't wait for our New Year's Eve pick.
They're so, like, flattering. Because you would normally think, yeah. like, fuck, like, a catsuit,
because
like,
that
shit.
Is skin tight to me. And don't get me wrong, like,
it's a
that's
statement.
A lot. Yeah.
Like, it's a statement
skin
outfit.
Skin tight to you and it's glitter. Anyway,
it's
moving on.
It's incredible.
Do you want to go? Okay, so this is...
Okay.
I'm very excited about this. Basically, I've had my eye on this for a while.
Oh, I was going to get this in the other colour, but I didn't get it.
And I think you've probably all seen this on Instagram. I could put it on my Insta story. But you know, I've got the burgundy version. I fucking got the cream.
Woo! And they also do like a tan chocolate colour. And
so, oh my god, sorry.
I'm always like sorry. Diving. Oh, look at it.
Because basically, I only have 2 red coats and then that puffer. And sometimes I have burgundy joggers and things and I can't wear a red coat with burgundy
with
joggers.
With that, yeah.
So... Woo! Misguided. I love it and it's so warm. It's just a classic. I feel like I'll wear it.
And yeah,
next
the
year.
Chocolate colour, I might get my hands on it. It's lovely. The chocolate
it's
one
lovely.
As well.
I recommend this.
And they're a nice length. Does that cover, it covers your bum, doesn't it?
Yeah, this is a size 8. It's a nice length. This is a size 8 and it's big enough.
Yeah.
So you don't need to size up too much.
Sorry guys, my hair's not cooperating.
I mean,
I'm hot, so I wanted to tie it up.
It was hot in my room. We're trying on things.
Just doesn't work.
My room is like a sauna.
Okay, so next.
So this is what you might be wearing on New Year's Eve, correct? With the trousers.
So yeah, with those trousers I just showed you, I may wear just this, like keeping it simple up top, you know, we're not going crazy.
Imagine if the legs do the talking, you know.
And I love this, and it's slinky, and it's like double line, so you're not gonna, it's not see-through at all, because sometimes with white, it's a bit like, oh, is it gonna be see-through? But this one's not, and I think I got it last night, literally next to the delivery, it was like £12.
Gorgeous.
And I don't think they do it in other colours, because I think I would have copped a few colours, but...
They have similar ones, though, because I've got a stone one, which is essentially the same.
It's just
and I've got
thinner, isn't
it? A bit thinner, and I've got, like, a jersey version of that.
Yeah.
In
they so do got... jersey, but I like the slinky for more, like, going out.
Jersey's
I feel...
more daytime, I
Yeah,
think.
And I feel like sometimes with jersey and white, it can be see-through.
But that and those trousers are going to be a look.
Yeah. And I think even with like denim jeans, it's just a nice staple piece to have, you know?
A million. Pretty little thing. They've got all these, they've got.
Their honestly, sports. Their gym wear is good.
It's top notch.
I've got a pair of leggings, but I forgot to bring them. But if anyone remembers the Bryson Tiller vlog, where I wore the black ones with the white stripe, and I was like, oh, I really want the navy ones with the orange. Well, I got them. So and we'll link them below so you can have a look.
I got the navy ones with the orange, but I think they're also in the wash right now.
Yeah.
So I got these black ones, which I love. So they're just black, and then at the end
striking.
They've got two, they're freaking cool. Like I wore them to town with just trainers or like a
they're,
hoodie.
They're really flattering, the
they
pretty
are.
Little thing sports of like it really does you in the
it's
right areas.
A great material.
Yeah, and they're not well the ones the two that I've got aren't like see-through either.
No, not at all. And do they have those in other colours? I feel like they do.
They've got honestly, if you go on PLT Sport, they've got like a whole range of stuff.
And then these are my fave because it's just such a pretty colour to wear at the gym.
Yeah, it is.
And then down the side it says PLT Sport and it's got this like white, off-white.
This is the one they do in all the different colours, isn't it?
Yeah, so then we've
so
got
I've got these in black with white and then the navy with the orange. And they are gorgeous.
The navy with the orange is special. And also, I've got the sports bra that goes with that.
Oh, a lovely set.
And it's just such a cute set.
Nothing better than
although
being coordinated.
Although, I will say, I wore this to the gym.
What's
and it's,
that like, support-wise?
Listen, it's fine for just, like, lifting and such. But then I went on the treadmill, literally my nipples fell out. Like, I tried holding my boobs for a while, but just
no,
can't
you
do
can't
that.
Do that.
So
okay, so sports bras aren't that supportive.
But they're good for the daytime. Like, I've worn this just, like, under a hoodie just
yeah.
like, in the day.
Good for, like, you know, a weight session or maybe going on
good
the bike.
A, yeah.
But, like, a running, maybe not.
Running.
Or skipping, you
running,
know.
Running, jumping, skipping. No.
But
that's a shame.
Cute.
Yes.
Okay, so next, I've got
but
this.
And this.
Yeah, I've got... Okay, well, I'm...
Yeah, all right. Go.
I've got this
I haven't seen
jumper.
This. Oh.
From Pretty Little Thing. Just another knit for the winter season.
That's lovely.
But honestly, there's
that's
something.
So nice.
There's something about the fit of this, which is really nice because the sleeves are big and heavy. Look,
it's a
do you see this?
Chunky knit.
Like it's proper. Like the sleeves really hang off you, and they're like big and baggy, and they're really nice. And it's quite. It's very. It's not very long, but it's long. Like it fully covers the bum. Like it's lovely and it's
this,
really soft.
This would look so nice, cute with the black leggings with the white
with
stripes.
The white stripes.
How cute would that be? Oh, this is I love
it's
this.
It's lovely.
Proper knit as well.
Yeah,
isn't it?
I really like it.
Yeah.
And yeah, Pretty Little Thing do good knits. I was surprised because
yeah.
Sometimes
no, they
knits,
do.
Sometimes knits can be a hit or miss, but
And also sometimes knits can be so excellent. Like I know in Zara, like a knit can be a good £50.
Literally, if you go on Pretty Little Thing, you can get a good two. I want to say £50.
Yeah, because we said. Yeah, 60 quid.
Because it would be like, okay, like if we were at 60, it would be like, okay, I'll go to Zara, I'll get like two knits for the year. I've got loads this year because they're all so cheap.
I feel like they were like
£45.
Oh, no, honestly, a good 55 for a thick knit.
Shit.
A heavy knit.
Right, next up, I'll show you another jumper I got. I got, actually got this in New York, but it's from Topshop. I forgot I could show this. Don't mind the makeup around the neck, it's just inevitable. But this is literally...
Oh, it's like a teddy, isn't
so
it?
It's like just teddy, and it's just the cutest thing, and it says Amore. And it's got, you know, it's a classic hoodie, covers my bum, it's literally the coziest.
So cozy.
And it's from the brand...
lovely pink as well. Like, it's not like a bright pink. It's just like a wash.
It's like muted.
Yeah.
And while we're on the brand Tea and Cake from Topshop, this is from Topshop also, Tea and Cake. So they literally have the cutest stuff.
Really cute.
At that concession in Topshop.
Yeah.
Like, how cute. It looks like the Gucci top.
It does, actually. I was going to say that.
And I got this in size large, and it's amazing. It covers
large and
like,
in
it's
charge.
Just, you know, huge.
What you want.
What size is this? I got this in size... Doesn't say, but I assume quite large.
Did you hear that? Oh,
was
that your
tea? Yeah. So, yeah, absolutely. Look, to be honest, all I've been wearing is just like big, chunky things and gym leggings.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I've got
also.
More big things to show. Now, this is me going a bit street.
A bit road, man.
You know, because I'm trying to fit in with the crowd. I got this in New York, but it is
New
from.
York.
But I got it from Topshop.
In New York. Woo!
I'm actually yet to wear it.
Fila.
And it's
Fila. Yeah, and you've not worn this yet?
No, I haven't, and it's long sleeved.
It's dope, as they say.
And it's big and long. I got it in size medium. And that's perfectly big.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm yet to wear it.
You can wear that to the gym, even.
I know.
Like, it's a casual.
I know, I will wear, because I have another Fila just t-shirt that I wear to the gym. Do you remember that one?
Yeah.
I know that's Reebok, what am I talking about?
Really cool.
But yeah, I think
the
it's just
sport,
sick.
It's like all that champion stuff, like it's come back really expensive when it used to be like cheap.
And you
chips.
Know what it reminded me of? The Tommy Hilfiger stuff. Just and
the colours.
And I really want the Tommy Hilfiger stuff, but it's just more expensive. Like, you know, Tommy Hilfiger, like top of it, like this, Tommy Hilfiger, guess how much?
60 quid.
Literally £80.
Yeah, Tommy Hilfiger's expensive. Tommy Hilfiger's designer, essentially, isn't it?
So this just gives me the vibes, but not the price.
Tommy vibes! Woo! Okay, so next I've got this jumper from Topshop, which I love it again.
Nice.
So it's this cream knit, lovely and soft.
Off the shoulder?
Off the shoulder. One shoulder, two shoulders, both shoulders.
And it's super long.
Super long, lovely little seam down the front. And I think I really like having tops which are like open shoulders because I feel like it's a really nice area. You can highlight the collarbones, you can highlight
the collarbones
shoulders.
Are very sexy.
So do I.
The shoulders.
Like, get it out, you know. So yeah, I really like this. And again, like, you're in a cozy knit, it's big, it's oversized.
But it's cute.
But equally, it's like shoulder, you know, it's just, my shoulder just fell out, you know.
Oh, who's that? What's
oh,
shoulder?
It's my shoulder. You get back in the top, you know. And yeah, I really like this. Topshop are good for the, good
the
for
old
the
knits.
Knit. And so yeah, I'm really happy with this. And
very
I think,
nice
yeah,
watching.
I haven't worn it yet. I've just tried it on. But yeah,
it's a lovely one.
Love
great
it.
Classic one. You'll wear that into your 40s, so
might even wear it, you know, when I'm taking my children to school in a zwip.
Pretty thing. I have amazing oversized. They literally have them in white, black, stone, like all the colours. Grey.
Colours of the rainbow.
And it's just
woo! Did someone would say you, berry?
Would you say plum, burgundy, or what? Berry, actually. That's
berry.
Basically, it's just a big hoodie, and I got this in stone as well, but I can't locate it. But size large is perfect. Like, it's oversized, and it looks really cool. Like this, with those muted pink gym leggings and some trainers, just when you're running some errands.
Cool.
Fresh. And it's just so big.
Hip.
And it's like £20, and it's good quality.
Bar. I've got a grey hoodie from Pretty Little Thing, and again, yeah, I rate it.
They
I
have
do.
All colours.
All colours, we repeat.
All
colours.
Well, they even have orange as well.
All colours, wow.
Yeah, I was going to sip the water.
Okay, so, let me just get this out of the bag. If anyone has watched any prior hauls, which...
You remember the last
I hope you should have. I got that Carly Bybel chain gold top, which is incredible.
But
if
you also remember the last haul, I got this in rose gold.
Oh yes, you did, didn't you?
Yeah.
So it's another chain top. I got it and I was like, how do I put this on? But you know, it just goes round there, round the back.
Look.
And then the whole back is open because you just wrap them round. Whole open back.
Shimmy.
And again, I feel like the chain is really good quality in that it sits on your breast and
it's different to the Carly one, because if you've already got the Carly one, it's different just mainly because the chain is a lot more like heavy duty. Yeah. And I feel like this one is a lot tighter. Like the Carly one's very like
looser.
Low and it's loose and it hangs. Whereas this one's more like you're secure, you're in, like you're strapped in. So it depends what kind of look you want to go for, but they do look different, like, you know.
Because the chain's like a double there.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? It's like doubled over, so it's like not gonna, I just don't feel like it's gonna break on
but
you.
I would want to wear this on a normal night out with denim jeans.
Yeah, oh, cool.
Like, you don't have to dress these items up.
Yeah.
Like, you don't have to wear, like, a fancy trouser or, like, a really flashy skirt. Like, I'm going to wear this with denim jeans. I could wear this denim jeans on Saturday.
Tomorrow? Yeah, because you've got those denim jeans, haven't you?
Yeah.
Wear that.
I kind of want to be in a dress, though.
Yeah, I know. But that's... We'll see.
We'll talk about it. So yeah, denim jean vibes with this, I think.
And just some strappy heels.
Strappy heels, nothing major.
Or just some boots.
I've lost my boots.
Oh yeah, she's lost them.
Well, Cinzia's lost them.
It's not, no, I have not.
They're here in this house somewhere.
They're not at
all. This is what happens.
I've looked everywhere.
Listen to this, I've got a story for you here, guys. So basically, my shoes that I always used to wear, the black leather ones with the open toe, I left them here before I went on holiday.
Which
and now they're not
here. Which
she
did leave them here. And let me tell you a story. And she left them in a bag and they were in my house, right? They were in my room. And they were in there while she was in Tenerife. And then you came back and I swear to God, you took that bag with you and took them off to your
home.
What
bag was it?
I can't remember the specifics.
I didn't, because the thing is, all my shoes are in my room. Like if I've got shoes, if they're in a bag, they're going to be in my room and they're not in my house anywhere.
Yeah.
And this happened, I want to say last summer. I was like, Cinzia, I've lost my gym leggings. Are they at your house anywhere?
Can you find my gym leggings?
Sophia, I've looked. I've looked in my whole house. I've asked my mum. I've asked Lydia. The gym leggings aren't here. You've left them on holiday. They're at your home. Okay, I must have left and then come round.
In my defence.
I've actually found my gym leggings that you said you looked all over
in
for.
I've actually found them in
your sister's wardrobe.
I'm just giving it
a few months and the boots will show up, you know? I'm just waiting
in
on
my
it.
Defense.
Just mark my words here.
Okay, so I've got this.
Oh, this is like the white one I showed.
It's like the white one you showed, but it's a bit longer. Yours is more just for the breast, but this comes down to more midriff.
Yeah.
And it's just stone.
A bit stretchier as well, I feel as though.
And again, I just wear this with any type of high-waisted trouser. Like,
pretty little thing.
You could wear this on New Year's Eve with those trousers.
With those trousers.
Because again, it's just simple, nondescript. You could wear these. Oh, I've worn this in the day with like all those joggers I've got. You know, like a nude pair of joggers, those baby blue ones, any, because it's just nondescript.
It's nondescript, isn't it? It's going to blend
in. It's going to go with any type of trouser.
Yeah,
you've got a high-waisted jean. Real basic, and the scoop just makes your breast.
It's the scoop because it's like my white one. It's a very wide neck,
yeah.
So it's really flattering. It's not like cutting you up halfway.
Yeah.
It's like wide and like deep and.
And
a lot of you
were asking what type of bras we wear when we wear bodysuits and these bras. And
we just don't wear
a bra, honestly. Just
you don't need to.
Just free the nip.
You get like. I always get an 8, so I'm like, yeah, that's going to be secure.
That's tight.
Yeah.
So that your boobs aren't flat.
Like, maybe if you feel like, oh, this doesn't look good, maybe size down, and then it will feel more like...
Or get some nipple covers.
Yeah.
But the issue with nipple cover, because I got some nipple, because I bought this mesh bodysuit a while ago, and I was like, all I need, because it's mesh, like you could see my nipples, and I was like, that's too far, like you could see my whole breast.
Whole nipple, yeah.
So I was like, I need to get nipple covers.
Then it's got shame as well, because that's gorgeous.
Gorgeous. But then I got nipple covers, and you could see the nipple cover. And
yeah.
I was like, I'd rather just have nipples out.
What are you supposed to do with
so
that?
So I'm stuck. But I think with a top like this, you could wear nipple covers. But
yeah, because you wouldn't be able to, because it's not see-through.
Yeah.
But the bodysuit. It was see-through.
It was like a mesh, and I was like, so I haven't even worn that yet because
that's a shame.
I know. If anyone's got me on Snapchat, you'll see the disgrace I had with these trousers.
Oh my God.
But basically, I'm gonna I'm gonna cut them or get another size because I did get a size 10. Are these 10? Yeah.
But see, from a tent, right, we'll explain the problem.
But anyway, you guys let us know. We'll show you how beautiful the trousers are first. So they're this heavy gold knit. Look at this. We're back. So ran out of storage a bit.
Stunning.
Look.
They're gorgeous.
They are stunning. And you know what we want to wear with these? That white crop.
Why this?
Imagine this. Imagine. That was my vision when I ordered these, and then I freaking ordered them, and literally I hold them here, and they reach the floor.
But the thing is, it's not even like, oh, just cut them. The issue is mainly with this, guys, is from the waistband to the crotch is such a long gap.
It's like you've got a nappy on.
Like, here's your crotch, and then the actual trouser crotch finishes.
So here's your crotch. So there's, look, there's the top of the trousers.
Oh yeah, that's it. Just demonstrate.
They're on. Look how long they are! Look how long! Look at this!
Look. This. Look.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah! It looks like you've got saggy balls.
They're so
long. Ew! Look.
Yeah, they're there. Her crotch ends there, right? And the saggy crotch is there. Her crotch, look, her vagina is there. And look at the saggy crotch.
It's just annoying.
Because they're beautiful.
They're stunning.
But the issue is like, it's not even that they're just too long. I would just cut them, but it's because they're like a metal knit. I don't even
How
know.
How do you cut those?
But the thing is, even if I got size 8, it still wouldn't solve the issue.
The crotch isn't going to shrink that much, is it?
So I'm going to have to send them back, Soph. But then you look closer and it actually looks like metal. Because it looks like knit, but then you look closer.
So how are you... I mean, you can't sew that either, can you? Because it's like chain.
It's like a metal... It's like a metal frosted... yarn.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying, Soph? If any of you at
let
all,
us know if you've got
but if any of you at all get these
oh
they're
yeah
gorgeous.
They're gorgeous,
like, if because we're like 5 foot, so we are on the smaller side. Any of you are 5'7", 5'6",
these
you
are
can
made
get away
for you.
With these look jeez
5'9",
but they're from Pretty Little Thing and they are gorgeous,
but it's just a long gap.
We're just
but if anyone else has got these, let us know if you've had an issue or whether it's just us.
I mean, when I put it on Snapchat, loads of people actually replied being like, I got them, I had, they were so long as well. So maybe it's just
but
these.
What are they thinking, like, oh yeah, let's make them this long?
Yeah,
like, what are they thinking?
We've bought loads of trousers from Pretty Little Thing before. I think it's the material, you know. I feel as though it's stretched.
No, but they're not stretched. They're just long.
That's true.
Oh, I haven't seen these.
So these are a white jogger.
We've got to have a jogger in here somewhere.
A white jogger with a nude stripe down. I just think they're lovely. I don't have any like it. What is in terms of... But yeah, they've got
In terms of white and nude.
They've got a nude band and then nude down the side. And then they cuff nude at the bottom. But I've had to roll them up. But they're so... Like these with like that stone crop... And like my cream new coat.
Vibes.
That's totally what I'm on. Oh, one more thing.
Earrings.
I'll put them in actually. These are earrings from Topshop. And they're like a perfect size hoop for like every day.
Every day.
Like look.
And they're like, they're thin. It's like one,
it's thin and then like fat.
Yeah.
Where's my
They're like flat hoops.
Come on, what's your ring? I know. Here we go. They're just perfect size for everyday, look.
Like, barely even noticeable.
Yeah, and they're like from Touch Shop. So you could wear these and get away with them, like, on a day to day.
What did you just do?
I just hear my fucking nail lights.
Did that bend back?
Oh, dear.
Right, everything's going to be linked below.
I hope you enjoyed this haul, because...
Let us know what you guys are wearing for New Year's Eve as well, because we're just like planning.
I'd love you. Well, you need to figure out a top. I'd love to see what you're all wearing for New Year's. So please send me a Snapchat.
Yeah,
because I'd really love to see.
And have a look at those Carly Bybel misguided things. I'm not gonna lie to you. I feel as though on the model they don't look that good, but if you actually go on Carly Bybel's Instagram and see her in them, it's like wow,
way stunning, more stunning.
Yeah, I feel like they could have picked maybe. I feel like Carly should have just modelled her own clothes.
I mean, the model is beautiful, but I'm just in terms of they don't look like they fit her that well.
Yeah,
on the website.
But on Carly, they're like wow, like perfect.
Oh, Carly looks wow.
So have a look at her Instagram just to get the real image.
I just burped.
Yummy.
Okay then.
She knows.
Thanks for what? Do you want to do something?
Like what?
I'm not sure.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys. Happy Boxing Day. We're going out tonight.
No, tomorrow.
No, I'm saying Boxing Day. We're going out tonight. I hope you guys are going out tonight. You'll see our outfits. I've got a pair of trousers which aren't in this haul, but you'll see them tonight.
Oh my god, yeah, I've got so basically I ordered these two dresses from Opoly for my Christmas present, and my mum's wrapped them up for Christmas, even though I've seen them and tried them on. What's the point? But there is a point, so I can have something to unwrap.
You know when you know what it is? I'm like, oh, this is that dress I chose two nights ago.
Oh, thank you. What a surprise.
Oh, thank you, Santa.
Oh, thank you. I wonder if it'll fit me. Oh. All right, then.
All right, kids.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks. Love ya.
Oh.
Bye.